Hello, everyone. Welcome to We Learn Thai's e-learning with me, Crew Ing. And today I have a special, beautiful guest for you.
My name's Crew Kam.
Okay, so Crew Kam, what are we going to do today?
Today we are going to talk about chapter 5, uh-huh. Food and drink.
Okay, so this chapter we are talking about food and drink, and of course we will have to learn the way to cook,
mm-hmm.
and how to order food, which is there are four words that you will need to know here.
Mm-hmm.
First one, call, means may I have. When you want something, when you want to ask something from someone else,
yes,
you should say
call.
Yes, it's mm-hmm. a polite word.
Yes.
And another word, noi. What is noi, Kakugam?
Noi is like a please, uh-huh. When you request for something,
yes.
And most people use the word call and noi come together.
Okay, so mm-hmm. remember, be polite. If you need some help from other people, you need something, be polite.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and next word, sai. What is sai?
Sai just means put in, like uh-huh. when you want to put something inside your food or mm-hmm. your drink, like you want to put MSG uh-huh. or sugar or ice, something like
it's
that.
It's kind of like when you want to ask for, like to put in some ingredient,
yes,
is that right? Okay, so what about negative, like if you don't want it,
mm-hmm.
you will say,
mai sai,
mai sai.
Yeah, like
don't put in, mm-hmm. right?
Uh-huh. Yes.
Okay, or without. Uh-huh. Okay, so now we are jumping to the way to cook.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
So first one, we say, tom. Tom is an action verb, to boil something.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Okay, next one, what is it?
Pat. Pat just means fry.
Mm. Okay, so pat is fried.
Yes. Like a stir fry.
Yeah, stir fry.
Use a little bit oil.
Yeah, mm-hmm. little oil. Yes. It's the word for stir fry.
Stir fry.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. And next one, curry. Oh, sorry. In Thai, now we say
gang.
Okay, mm-hmm. curry. Okay. Make sure you pronounce after us.
And the next one, you can say thot.
Mm-hmm.
Thot is mean deep fry.
Yes.
You use like a lot of oil.
Yeah, mm-hmm. a lot of oil. Make it a crispy, crunchy.
Yes.
Okay. And next one, yang. Yang is to grill. Okay. So now we are going to the type of meat. Let's see which one your favorite.
Mm-hmm.
First one, mu, pork.
Yes. And the next one, gai. Chicken.
How's the Gai. Chicken in your how to say Mae Jam?
Mae Jam area, like
yeah.
my hometown.
Yeah.
Yes.
How's the chicken sing? Like
you say
make the sounds.
Katak katak.
Really? Katak katak.
Yeah. Or like in the morning the chicken will make a noise like eggy egg egg.
Ah, yeah. Okay, so the chicken in my hometown, I'm from the mountains, so they will say, kook, 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 kook. We go kook, kook.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then we feed them, we just kook, 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 kook.
Oh.
And give them rice. Okay.
Okay.
So next one.
Mm-hmm. For beef, mm-hmm. you say, nua.
Nua, beef. Tapai, arai ka?
Pla. Fish.
Pla.
And gung, shrimp,
mm-hmm. shrimp or prawn. Yes. Okay, so next one, we are talking about rice.
Yes, type we have of
different,
rice.
Yeah, uh-huh. different kinds of rice. First one, what is it?
Cow.
Okay,
just like a normal rice.
Yeah, just rice.
Steam rice. Yeah, cow.
Okay,
or you say cow pad fried rice.
Cow mm-hmm. pad fried rice. It is from cow. With the word pat,
mm-hmm.
right? Stir fry, so fried rice. Okay, tapai.
Khao niao.
Khao niao.
Sticky rice.
Sticky. Niao is sticky. Khao niao. Okay. So now we are going to see the Thai popular dishes. Start from the first one, arai ka kukam.
We have แกงเขียวหวาน sweet green curry แกงเขียวหวาน
โอเคต่อไปอะไรคะ
and the next one ผัดผักรวมนะผัดผักรวม fry mixed vegetables
โอเคอร่อยมาก I like this one next one
ต้มยำนะต้มยำ spicy soup
This is my favorite.
Oh,
ชอบมาก
Yes, and you can apply with the type of meat, like a tom yum gung, spicy soup with shrimp.
What
you say? Tom yum mu with pork.
Yes,
something like that.
ที่นี่นะ you see shrimp. ต่อไป
And the next one, ก๋วยเตี๋ยวนะก๋วยเตี๋ยว noodle.And you can plus the type of meat after as well. ก๋วยเตี๋ยวหมู with pork, ก๋วยเตี๋ยวไก่ with chicken.
ดิฉันชอบก๋วยเตี๋ยวไก่มากๆ Okay, next one.
And the last one, ข้าวซอย egg noodle with curry. ข้าวซอย
อร่อยนะ This one is very good. อร่อยมาก
ๆ Yes.
Okay.ต่อไป next one we are talking about how to order food นะครูแก้ม will help you she's very good at ordering
because I love to eat
she loves eating
okay so when you want to order some food you can use the word ขอ as in Thai sorry in English it mean may I have นะคะขอ and you can plat with the dishes that you want and you can use the word หน่อยนะคะหน่อย as in please
yes
นะ like for example you say ขอก๋วยเตี๋ยวหน่อยค่ะ may I have noodle please or if you want to order spicy soup you can say ขอต้มยำหน่อยค่ะ may I have spicy soupPlease.
Okay. Remember, pronounce after us. Okay. So here, ขอ and หน่อย comes together. Be polite. Okay. So next one, drink. Okay. How to drink? We say,
ดื่ม to drink.
ดื่มต่อไป
and นม which means milk
นม
กาแฟ coffee
กาแฟ
and the next one ชา tea
ชา
and the last one is น้ำส้ม orange juice
น้ำส้มโอเคต่อไปนะHow to order drink, or actually how to ask what are you drinking? Okay. Okay. The question will be, คุณดื่มอะไรคะ Okay. So, Kugan will help you with the answering part.
Yes. And for the answer, you can say ฉันor ผม ดื่มกาแฟร้อนUp. I'm drinking hot coffee.
Okay.
Or you say, ฉันดื่มเบียร์ค่ะ
Ooh,
I'm drinking beer.
ครูแก้มชอบมาก
Okay. And the last, ฉันดื่มน้ำส้มค่ะ I'm drinking orange juice.
Okay. Let's try. นะI see Kru Kam has something. She has a drink in this room. So I gotta ask her, Kru Kam, ดื่มอะไรคะ
ฉันดื่มชาเย็นค่ะ I'm drinking iced tea.
Okay. ชาเย็น Okay. Very good. ต่อไปนะ Next one. นะ We are talking about classifiers. Classifier is something that is very important in Thai language.
Yes.
Whenever you talk about quantity,
yes,
you need classify. Okay. So let's see the first one. อะไรคะ
จานนะ plate like classifier of the plate. Actually, can be noun as well.
Yeah. อาจารย
์ and the next one ชามโบลชาม
ชาม
and the next one for glass you can say แก้ว
แก้ว
and the next ถ้วย cup
ถ้วย
and the last one is ขวดbottle
ขวด
ขวด
โอเคต่อไป now we can how we are going to use the classify okay so you will see this one which you will start from the noun and then follow with the quantity the number
yes
and then the classify will come later okay so we will show you how to use it here the first one
excuse me and the first one ข้าว3จาน like a rice 3 plates like a 3 plates of rice
very good
remember
pronounce after her
ข้าว3จาน and the next one you can say น้ำ5ขวด water 5 bottles or 5 bottles of water
okay last one
and the last one beer 4 แก้ว beer 4 glasses like a 4 glasses of beer
ดีมากค่ะโอเคต่อไป we have more here remember now number and classifier this one นะ pronounce after นะคะก๋วยเตี๋ยว2ชาม
ก๋วยเตี๋ยว2ชาม
โอเค two bowls of noodles
yes
นะ all right let's try one more กาแฟร้อน1แก้ว
กาแฟร้อน1แก้ว
one cups of hot coffee
yes huh?
so the word แก้ว as a coffee you can say ถ้วย actually we have to say ถ้วย but many times when it's turned to speaking we can use ถ้วย or แก้ว
yes
okay now we can use both okay? next one all right we are going to the part we're gonna order some food
yes
huh? okay
right.
so let's start from this one the word พี่ or น้อง let's try again พี่น้อง this one how do we use these two words huh?
Like actually we use the word พี่ to call older person or older people and at the restaurant you can use the word พี่ to call older waitress or waiter and you also use the word น้อง for youngerlike a younger waiter or younger waitress.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So how do I know that they're older or younger?
Like, you can see their face.
Okay.
Yes.
That's dangerous. So, to avoid the awkward situation, I would recommend you to use nong.
Nong.
So, nong ka.
Uh-huh.
Because people always feel good when they look younger.
Yeah.
No? So
right.
avoid the awkward situation. Use nong is better.
Nong better.
Okay.
So but if you can see like they are exactly older than you.
Yeah.
Please. You use the word pee.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Let's look at the sentence how we gonna order. Okay. So here.
Yes. You can say, พี่คะนะ or น้องคะ depend on the situation ขอข้าวผัด2จานกับน้ำ1ขวดค่ะ like may have two plates of fried rice นะฮะ and นะกับ can be and or with น้ำ1ขวดนะ one bottle of water
โอเคขอข้าวผัด2จานกับน้ำ1ขวด
yes
ค่ะ
Yes.
Okay. So this one, you don't see the word noi. You can say the word noi or you can drop it. Because ขอ is already polite. And ครับ or ค่ะ at the end is already polite.
Yes.
So if you put noi, it would be very polite as well. So yeah, that's good to be polite. Okay.
Yes. Like the word noi, you can use or you can drop.
Okay. So now we are going to this one. With or without.
Yes.
This one is important. Okay. First word.
We have the word sai. That means put in or with.
With like ingredient.
Yes,
right.
Right. You want to put some ingredient inside.
Yes.
Okay. Or you say mai sai. Don't put in or without.
Okay. Sai. Mai sai.
Yes. And
okay, start from the first one.
น้ำตาล sugar.
น้ำตาล
น้ำแข็ง ice.
น้ำแข็ง
I say นม milk.
นม
And the last one ผงชูรส MSG.
ผงชูรส Okay.So now, let's see how to use sai and mai sai in the sentence.
Yes, when you want to order some food or some drink and you want put something in or without something, and you can say a same, use the word ขอ may I have? ขอกาแฟใส่นมหน่อยค่ะ May I have coffee with now or put in?Milk now with milk.
Okay.
Yes.
So coffee with milk. It is latte.
Yes.
And my favorite. ชอบมาก Okay. ต่อไปนะฮะขอกาแฟไม่ใส่นมหน่อยค่ะ So may I have coffee without milk, please? Without milk.Or if you say you don't want sugar, may I have coffee without sugar? You would say,
ขอกาแฟไม่ใส่น้ำตาลหน่อยค่ะ
Okay? Okay. So next one, we are going to the vocabularies. First one.
The first vocabulary is อาหาร food.
อาหารอาหารไทยไทย food
yes อาหารฝรั่ง western food
ต่อไป this one ปู crab
ปลาหมึก squid
ไข่เอก
ไข่เจียวออมเล็ต
ไข่ดาวไข่ is egg right ดาว is star so look at the fried egg it looks like a star so we call ไข่ดาว fried egg
yes
ต่อไป next one
ผัก vegetables
ไปผัดเปรี้ยวหวาน sweet and sour vegetable this is Thai dish okay
and the next one แกงเผ็ด red curry in English you say red curry because it look red but in Thai we say แกงเผ็ด because when it red it's likeSpicy. In Thai, we say spicy curry.
Right. That makes sense. Okay.
And the next,
ส้มตำ papaya salad.
ลูกชิ้น meatball. ลูกชิ้น
What about if I want to say I don't eat meat but I want pork meatball
Yeah you can just put the type of meat after like a ลูกชิ้นหมู made from pork I say ลูกชิ้นปลา made from fish
okay
easy
yeah easy นะ okay ต่อไปอันนี้เส้นใหญ่นะ this we have noodles and you will see in at the market we have different type of noodles so เส้นใหญ่ is the rice noodle cut in large strip
like the big one
ใช่ next one
เส้นเล็กเส้นเล็กก็ cut into thin the small one
yes
เส้นเล็ก
next one เส้นหมี่นะเส้นหมี่ is a rice noodle that cut into fine and thin strip okay next one
and next when you want to order a noodle withSoup or without soup, you say "nam." Like you say "kway tiao nam," noodle with soup. But actually, in Thai, when you order noodle, you say just "kway tiao." You don't need to say the word "nam" because when you order "kway tiao," they already put like the soup inside for you.
Okay.
Yes. But if you want to specify for the without, without one.Or without soup, yes, you can use the word hang. You say kway tiao hang.
Hang means dry.
Dry.
Okay, but it doesn't mean that you eat like the dry noodle, like the crunchy one. Huh?
Yes.
But it's already cooked, but just without soup. Okay, ต่อไป. Wow, I love this one. Khanom, dessert or snack.
And the next, we have more way to cook. Use the word "op" to bake.
Op. If I say I baked the chicken,
op gai.
Op gai. Chan
op gai. Or you say op cake.
Cake. Yes. Or can use with cake too.
Yes.
Okay. Chan op cake. Next one.หนึ่ง
ใช่ไ
หมหนึ่ง is to steam ปลา yeah it's very popular in Thai so steam fish ไหมสับปลา if I say I steam the fish ฉันหนึ่งปลา
yes
okay next one
we have the word ช้อน spoon or ซ่อม fork
they come together ช้อนซ่อมspoon
fork
okay ต่อไปโอ้ย this one อันนี้อะไรครับแก้ม
ตะเกียบ
ตะเกียบ
chopstick
ตะเกียบตะเกียบ
and most Thai people we use ตะเกียบ to eat noodle not rice
yeah
yes
oh yeah 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 because the noodle is kind of like long right? so it's easier
to use the chopstick use ตะเก
ียบนะตะเกียบต่อไป
ถุงนะพลาสติกแบก
ถุงโอเคโอ้ yeah
yes use the word พี่ and น้องนะฮะก็ to call older sister brother or older people
yeah
or you use the word น้อง to call younger
younger people okay ค่ะ and next one ทานทาน means to eat but this one is another level นะ so ทาน and กิน to eat นะกิน is normal ทาน is polite level okay ต่อไป
เก็บ to keep or collect
okay next one we say แล้วก็ or แล้วก็ actually the wordWe should say แล้วก็ but many times when Thai people speak or it's in the sentence you will hear the word แล้วก็แล้วก็แล้วก็ all the time
more easy to pronounce and more sound like a spoken more natural
yeah โอเคต่อไป
ทั้งหมดall
all
ทั้งหมด
ทั้งหมดโอเคอันนี้ torn torn is a verb to change ต่อไป
ต้อง just the word ต้อง just mean must or have to
so here ไม่ต้องทอน mean keep the change so ไม่ mean no ต้อง mean have to so no have to mean you don't have to ทอน is to change so you don't have to give me the change you don't have to change it to me keep it okay so here we are going to useful expressions part first one let's see together how to say in Thai ค่ะ
in Thai we say ทานข้าวด้วยกันค่ะ let's eat together
okay
and the next one ดื่มอะไรดี now what would you like to drink ดื่มอะไรดีคะครูอิง
ขอน้ำส้มไม่ใส่น้ำตาล
oh do you understand
เก่งมากนะ I said I would likeMay I have orange juice without sugar? Okay, ต่อไป
And we so use the word ขอหน่อย May I have?
May I have? Polite. ต่อไป next one.
ใส่ถุงกลับบ้าน take away or take home. Okay. You can say just ใส่ถุง or you can say just the word กลับบ้าน is okay. Yes, when you say กลับบ้าน this means they will put it in the bag ใส่ถุง for you.
Yeah. Yeah. That's correct. Next one. เก็บตังค์หน่อยค่ะ Bill please. Check please. Or you can say in Thai you will hear a lot. Check bin.
Check bin.
น้องน้องน้อง check bin.
Yes.
Okay. Last one. Next one.
ไม่ต้องทอนค่ะ keep the change you don't need to give me a change
yeah
like keep it
keep it okay we hope you enjoy this lesson and we will see you next chapter
bye bye
bye